Block the shot. I just want to make him shoot over top of him. This one, anybody. I just want to make him shoot over top.
Ronnie, difference. When you guys had the ball, though, it seemed like every time you isolated, not you, but she, when you isolated Thomas, you guys attacked him. So I get that was kind of something you could take advantage of.
Yeah, he's a tough defender because he grabs your wrist every time you try to rip through. So they caught it a couple times. Man, she was strong with the ball finally in the second half and got to the basket or got fouled. So it was a big plus for us to have him on the bench because he's a really good offensive
threat. I think the offensive rebounding can kind of be attributed to like maturity too, just knowing that you need to box out your guy.
Yeah, I mean, just that's how you win games. You win the it's offense, defense, then it's games in between. Offensive rebounds on free throws, little steals, deflections, those things, they help you, they boost you out. And, we didn't get loose balls in the first half, which we could have been up at least 25 going into halftime. But I think Emil and Jabari and all our bigs did a great job of keeping them off the line.
What had Coach so fired up today? He was all over the place. His jacket was off, he's losing his watch, he's got a cowlick on his hair. He was nuts.
That's passion right there, and that's what we look for in coaching. We can tell that what the stuff that happened a couple weeks ago, is all out, flushed out, and he's here, he's 100% in, and we love that. Sometimes it can be a little scary because we're up 15 and he's going crazy, but at the same time it's to know that he wants us to be a better team.
What kind of lift did Plum make today?
Yeah, I mean.